Okay, well, they fight, they cry, but they still love and support each other, and we see all the dramas on TV. Welcome from Shahs of Sunset, Destiny Rose. How are you?
I'm great. How are you guys?
You look beautiful this
morning.
Thank
you. I appreciate that. Look at you guys.
Thank you. You're so great for coming in this morning. Okay, so this is the 8th season of the show, but it's only your 3rd season.
Correct.
Now, I've actually, over the years, like auditioned for, like, reality show things, and I remember there was so much anxiety. How have you dealt with, like, the anxiety and, like, when you would say something on camera, you'd be like, what did I just say, you know?
Oh, my God, it's cringeworthy for
sure. How have you dealt with that?
You know, you don't really have, like, a strategy or, like, a certain kind of way you go about it. You kind of just got to get in it, get out of it, and just go through the whole process. I mean, look, we all have these moments where we're like, oh, my God, did I say that? Oh, my God, did I do that? Were you wearing that? What is going on with you? You know, it's one of these processes.
Yeah,
for sure. Do you watch
it, though? Because I would imagine that would be difficult to relive it.
Oh, it's so difficult. But, you know, you have to watch it because there's things that you don't catch in the moment.
Right.
But when you watch it, you're like, oh, my God.
And then the stuff that happens behind
your
back.
Absolutely.
But do you ever get frustrated with the editors going, you totally
took
that out of context?
That's a great question. Yes.
Listen, editing is a big thing in our industry, mm-hmm. right? And, yeah, it happens. But you got to take it. You got to roll with it. You got to be in the moment and deal with it when it comes, you know? But there are moments where you're like,
right, because you didn't really mean it that way, or they edit it to look
totally.
Like you.
Yeah.
Right.
Totally.
Interesting. All right, before we get too far, I want to go to the clip because I want to ask you about what happens in the clip. Let's take a look at Shahs of Sunset.
Am I to assume that someone's wearing a new outfit, someone's wearing the same outfit that you guys came down together? Do you live at this hotel? I know you live in Las Vegas.
It was a good night.
Yeah, it was a good night.
We had fun.
Absolutely.
And when your mom comes, what do I say?
Nothing. You're not going to be here when she comes.
Oh, okay.
That'd be weird.
Persian moms do not like interacting with their children's tricks. It's unheard of in the Persian culture.
I'm scared of what a Persian girl would say anyway, so whatever she told me to do, I did.
Yeah.
He takes direction well.
I took direction well.
You have a nice glow about you.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
What?
My mom's early.
All good.
Oh, mom is here.
Oh. Did they arrange that? Did they make her come early?
You know what? My mom is always early. But, like, I should have known, but I didn't think it was going to be that soon. You know what I mean?
Right.
My heart, you guys. I mean, literally, I was like, how can I get out of this scenario? And I can't. You
can't.
I got to deal with it. I got to. Right. Oh, my God, thinking about it.
So how did it play out? You know, horrible or okay?
Like, my mom is so amazing. You know, first of all, she doesn't really know what's going on, right?
Right.
Like, she's walking into this blindfolded, like, what?
Yeah.
But Reza's so amazing. He kind of did one of those things where he was like, so, who is this guy to my mother? Like, constantly egging her on.
Hilarious.
You know, like, who is this man?
Hilarious.
But, you know, look, I'm a grown woman.
That's right.
And we're women. We have our needs. Men have their needs, correct?
Right.
You just don't want to have them around mom.
Yeah.
Exactly. And listen, I mean, what happens in Vegas doesn't necessarily stay.
Yeah, that's exactly right. That's exactly. You did a great job. That actually made me want to watch the rest of this.
It was so
nice meeting you. Thank
Pleasure
you for coming in.
Mine.
You guys can catch Shahs of Sunset tonight at 9 on Bravo. Great question, by the way, Mark.
Thank
nice
you.
Job.
Thanks,
yes.
Destiny.
Thank you,
Destiny. Thank you, guys.